all you guys for coming out tonight. It really means a lot. Just before I play this next piece, I'd just like to give you a little introduction on what you're about to hear. Now, Constantine is a good friend of mine from Toronto. I met him in Toronto as I was going to school at the Glenn Gould School at the Royal Conservatory for my arts diploma. And he's a Canadian Greek composer, and I believe he has something valuable to say in his compositions. He's doing very well for himself. He has a lot of commissions, not only in Canada, but in his native Greece. He's Greek and throughout the States. So what you're about to hear, Pandora's Jar, it's actually part of a set of pieces from his book of Rhapsodies. And this is the fifth piece of that, Pandora's Jar. And this piece in particular has Greek classical myth undertones. So the story of Pandora, just a rough Cliff Notes version, is she was created out of clay. She was the first woman to be created out of clay. And it's said, according to the myth, that each of the gods contributed something to her genetic makeup. And being that she's very curious and very naive, also innocent, she finds this jar, or otherwise known as the box in the West. She finds this jar, and her curiosity gets the better of her, because when she opens that jar, she releases all evil onto mankind. And I think he really captures this in this piece. Musically speaking, this piece, the underlying theme is based off of one of the pieces from Schumann's Bunteblätter, or Colored Leaves, translated. Or it's also been used by Brahms in his variations on the theme of Schumann. And that's the basic theme that drives the whole piece that you hear throughout this thing. And the basic form, the structure, is based off a Chopin ballade, specifically the second Chopin ballade, which starts off very calm, very subdued, and then there's a big explosion, and there's a big contrast, and he does that very well here. And in addition to a lot of cool effects, like you'll hear some heartbeats in the bass, sort of the anxiety felt just before the explosion, when she opens up the jar and releases evil onto all humanity. So I really enjoyed learning this piece. And I think the thing that really stands out to me the most in this piece is the big contrast that he writes. 1 minute it's very, very subdued, very pianissimo, and then these big explosions happen. So it's almost like a lot of raw emotions taking place. So with that, I'm actually curious to know your feedback on it. So after the concert, maybe we could talk and know your opinions on what you just heard. So with that, I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy this work. Pandora's Jar.